breast cancer became an enormous part of my life when I was diagnosed in 1988. If I was going to survive, and I was going to do everything possible to make that happen, but you only have so much power, that my next steps were going to ensure that all women would have access to quality breast health care.
After being diagnosed, misdiagnosed actually three times, after that I needed an MRI and my insurance company would not approve it. And I was just at a standstill. So I reached out to the Komen Foundation and they provided a MRI for me, and I will never forget that.
I formed Hope Has No Boundaries because I'm a 12-year breast cancer survivor. And I knew that if I can get breast cancer, then anybody out there can. I was 42 years old when I was diagnosed with two children, 16 and 18 years old. And I knew I had to do something to get awareness out for the other people in the world that could have breast cancer and don't know it. At the North Jersey affiliate, we raise so much money for so many people that desperately need it, that have no insurance or are underinsured. That's why I race.
The reason I wanted to get involved in Komen, North Jersey is because when I was 9 years old, my mom was diagnosed with breast cancer, stage 2. Obviously, that has affected me profoundly in my life, and my mom was an excellent role model. She was always very positive, never let anything get her down, even though she continued to battle against all odds.
One of the things I love about Komen, and one of the reasons why Komen was the organization that I chose to support, is because most of the work that Komen North Jersey does is in our communities, and people living near me get a direct benefit from the programs and the money that Komen raises.
It's been years since we need you to be with us on race day, so that we can continue doing what we set out to do, honoring the promise and saving lives.
It's a very rewarding experience when you do participate and when you do try and help someone who is suffering from the disease.
It's because when I was diagnosed with breast cancer, I thought, I have to do something. I have to do something to help raise money and help raise awareness so that there can be a cure for this horrible disease.
There are so many reasons to do the Race for the Cure, and for me it's to remember my mom and her battle. You know, it's right around Mother's Day, which is a difficult day for anyone who's lost their mom. So for me, that's my day for her.
So if you've never been to a race, then you need to come out to our Race for the Cure, because it is such an amazing day full of so much emotion with all the people that are there for whatever reason that they are there. And I tell my kids, the only day that I want you in my life is Mother's Day and the Race for the Cure. You have to come out for the race, because it's just awesome.